This is really yummy and fruity. Yes, I love Starbucks so much, I get it in Japan. And I ordered successfully. Lots of arigato, lots of bowing. So now we're waiting for the bullet train. And they don't call it bullet train for nothing. It goes so fast. I would have vlogged it, but it went by so fast I didn't even have time to think.
It's really loud.
It's really loud. It's like a bullet, honestly. So we are on the bullet train.
Give me that Beyonce look.
Yes. We're on the bullet train, and I'm going to try a fish cake. Cheese. So.
Wait, I want to try mine for the vlog.
Okay, we'll try it together. It's better when you do it together. Pause the vlog.
This is what it looks like.
Like a brain is how she described it. Cold, cold.
Oh. It tastes... I don't know if I like it. It tastes like cheese whiz. Yeah.
It's not that it's bad. I'm just not in the mood for it.
Yeah.
Does that make sense? I don't like the texture.
The texture's really weird. It's like, I feel like if you were to bite into like an eyeball.
Okay, well I'm not finishing it now. I was going to say, it kind of tastes like a fishy candy. But eyeball, yeah. That's
it's like an eyeball, like if you were to imagine chomping into one.
Alright, enough of that.
Oh, ew, my phone.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to put it on your phone. I meant to throw it dramatically. Alright. In Kyoto. Very fast. We're in Kyoto. We made it off the train. It's all good. Kyoto, we made it. Woohoo!
All it takes is one flight, we'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline, seeing all the rainbows.
Like a Canadian hotel.
Yeah, it does.
Nice. Yeah, film it as you go in.
Ooh. Ah, oh, kimonos. Oh, these ones look nicer.
Kimonos, nice.
Well,
oh, the beds are slightly higher.
And wider.
Yeah. The hotels are getting better.
The hotels are getting better.
As they do on the EF trips.
Check the bathroom.
Oh, if there's a step up into the bathroom, I'm gonna lose it. Ready?
Yes.
Dun, 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 dun. No step up. Well, no small one.
Well, small. Be careful. But look, there's actual light that you could probably do your makeup
Thank
with.
Thank God. It's a hotel room.
Oh, the soap is nice. Yeah, okay.
Oh, are we happy?
Yeah. I mean, it still looks like it has a seat warmer on the toilet.
I'm excited for the view. I feel like it's going to be, yeah, fantastic as usual.
Yesterday's was nicer. Yes. Yesterday's wins for the view, but this one has room in the beds.
And people will be looking at us, so we shall close the windows.
This looks like a North American hotel room.
Yeah, this is doable.
This is doable. The beds move. All right.
Okay, it's a little short.
Guys, this hotel is actually really fancy and nice, and it's North American-like.
feel more at home. Very fancy. And there's ice. Maybe this is the ice. Emergency, okay. I don't want to go there. Oh, I see light. I feel stupid. It was right there. All right. We tried the Japanese ice machine.
How like the rich feel. Don't let it fly away. One for you.
How I love these.
And everyone's gonna be like, what are you talking about?
We're like,
go to Japan.
Or in McDonald's.
Bless the Lord, McDonald's. I might actually eat supper tonight.
We might get stuff to go. Yes.
And then we can eat in the bed.
Oh my gosh, that is my dream.
Okay, wait, what's going on here?
My dream is to eat in the bed.
I don't know if we can cross that way.
Yeah, there's a little dream.
Wait.
Wait, children, wait. They have so much energy and we are old.
And I'm like, get more.
Guys, we're in Japan and we're at McDonald's.
Mm-hmm. I'm so excited.
If this doesn't sum up my life.
Oh my god.
I got more than one thing.
This straw's smaller.
At Sarah, at Merle.
The nuggets are unreal. Like, they actually might be chicken.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
It's thick.
I'm actually going to cry.
Oh my god. It's actually substantial.
So good.
It's like a fat nugget.
This is honestly probably like the greatest day in hours.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah.
Oh, life is good. Now we're going to 7-Eleven, and we're not in Zen, but we're laughing and having a good time.
Woo!
Be Zen. Be Zen. Be Zen. Namaste.
My section in Japan. That's pretty. What is this? Oh, dry gin. No, we don't want that. It's cheap, but we don't want that. What is this? Who's so cool? 7-Eleven. Now we're running across the street. Bowing. When in doubt, bow it out.
I'm doing this. Look at me. Don't even think about hitting me. I gotta get home. Die in Japan. Alright. Thank you all.
My
stomach hurts. Stop making me laugh, woman. Hey, we're back at McDonald's. You know what that means?
Round three.
More food. You know what that means?